The question, the exam is in some days, should I prefer to study with textbooks or our friend's notebook? Exam preparation depends on what you expect from the exam itself. So, I am going to give you all possibilities and you figure out the best method for yourself. For passing the exam, if you want to just pass the exam and are not worried about the score, then cover up the important topics only from your textbook, and go through the exercise and mug up the important question answers. No need of notes. For scoring decent marks, now scoring decent marks will prevent the lectures and scoldings of parents and teachers. Now cover up all the topics using anyone's notes, go through all important topics from textbook and practice some important questions. And you are out of trouble. For scoring the highest marks, this part is tricky because you must at least have a thorough idea of the topics beforehand. Now, open the book and study line by line and with focus. Then when it is done, take out all the best questions and most probable questions and solve them. Then just before the exam day or in the early morning hours on the exam day, go through your friend's notes and well wait for the results. Note, if you want to fail then just chill, no worries. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.